A Bradley County man was found shot to death on Tuesday evening. Deputies got a 911 call about a fatal shooting just after 7 p.m. on White Road. The dead man has been identified as 39-year-old William Larry White. Investigators have not said whether his death was a homicide. The investigation is ongoing.